Dark Abaddon is good. Like, I could tell when he was playing King. Okay, I'm gonna try to concentrate because I respect this player's skill. Based on what I saw against, what's his face? But also, let me tell you this is actually the most optimal team for Cell. Like, one of the most optimal teams for Cell. So he's not, he knows what he's doing. Damn! Damn, I messed up. Yo, that was with the command. Yeah. we go. Okay, I know not to do that anymore. Who knows what to do? Oh, that was good. Slash. Fuck. Because you know. He's really good at 6M. Yo, he was facing the wrong way and then it still hit me. Yeah, I don't know how. Like, I actually don't know how I hit him. Yeah! is heartbreaking. 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 Most heartbreaking thing I've ever seen. But let me tell you this. What's funny about that is that I swear to you, I always thought that would drop. Like, I see other people do that, and I didn't, like, it looked like something that was droppable to me. Like, he might need... Like, that's crazy. He lands with H. I'm gonna remember that. That won't hit me again. I'll be honest with you, that was the wrong option. He just got lucky. Yo, he really likes 6-10. And I'm getting hit by it. I guess I'm just not expecting someone to do that. It's good to see that he didn't let that weirdness to keep him down. Like, he's doing really good. Oh, so that's why he does that. So that you can go complain to Joe Fortin. Yo, are you kidding me? I would level 30. I think I'm gonna get level 30. This is data collection for now. That was good.
You're the fusion of Goku and Vegeta, is that right? My phone's been sitting in the heat, I just realized.
Oh, you can't backdash though?
I don't know. I died. Why do I keep falling for that? Damn, man. Like, he literally always lands with a button, and I just jab like a dum-dum. I think there's... I don't think he won. I think it's one more.
Thank you.
I was super jump hyped. Are you kidding me? Why did he get that? I believe this one. Look at me just blowing up. I wasn't gonna win that anyway. I feel like I played very bad, and that's why I'm upset.